calling Buzz Lightyear, the galaxy's greatest hero. Skilled, courageous, and ever vigilant, leaping into action, Buzz Lightyear hurtles to the rescue. His ongoing mission, to protect the universe from the dark forces of evil. These are the adventures of Buzz Lightyear of Star Command.
Lightyear spin cycle. No one can keep up with that.
Impressive.
Warning, enemy has missile lock.
Okay, that's just showing off.
Take evasive action.
Duh.
Missile launch.
In an emergency, stop.
Drop.
Rock and roll. Locked and loaded, my friend. You're a blemish on the face of history.
Great flying, Buzz! You really had that Academy trainee on the ropes!
Actually, Booster, that trainee had me on the ropes, and that's someone I'd like to meet.
Who is that?
Oh, please, take away his rugged good looks, great piloting skills, and upbeat attitude, and what have you got?
You?
Score one for the princess.
Nice flying, cadet. What's your name?
Flash Fleming, sir. And may I just say what an honor it is to meet the legendary
Buzz! Remember the time you let me take over the ship? I mean, sure, it was on autopilot and we were parked in the maintenance bay, but that was really something, huh?
Yeah, that was great, Booster. So Flash, can you fly like that when it counts?
Just give me the chance, sir.
Please, call me Buzz.
Thanks, sir. Buzz?
Lightyear.
Buzz! Report immediately to the Galactic Alliance Senate Chambers.
Roger that, Commander.
Gee, Cadet. What a shame Buzz can't stay. But us Rangers have an incredibly important mission on our hands.
If you ever need an extra man, Buzz.
No time for chit-chat. And that's Ranger Lightyear to you.
Is anybody here familiar with Gargantia?
Gargantia. A planet shrouded in mystery, located at the edge of the galaxy, it remains cut off from the Alliance. The inhabitants have never been seen.
Until now, we recently received this recorded message from Ambassador Ursona Major.
Greetings, Madam President. I am happy to report that my planet is ready to join the Galactic Alliance. I look forward to seeing your world, and maybe hitting a few nice restaurants.
So where do we come in?
Well, apparently, not all the folks back home are thrilled with the plan.
It's outrageous! The proposed accord with the Alliance is an affront to Gargantian autonomy. The treaty stinks! To protect the sanctity of our heritage, I've arranged for our ambassador to have a little accident. He's a goner.
Oh, typical. You reach out the intergalactic hand of peace, and the intergalactic hand of terrorism wraps the intergalactic knuckles of the peaceful hand.
That's a lot of hands.
Let me rephrase that.
Forget it. The ambassador arrives tonight with a treaty signing ceremony tomorrow. Now, I want you to watch over him like a mama bear over her cubs.
The ambassador will be staying in the ambassador's suite of the Alliance Plaza Ambassador Hotel.
How appropriate.
Commander, request permission to add an additional member to our team for this detail.
Whatever you deem necessary. I don't want any foul-ups.
It is such an honor to join your team, Buzz.
Welcome aboard, Flash.
I don't see why we need that guy.
Give him a chance. Sure, he tries too hard, but he's just a cadet.
Garbage can's clean. Never know where you'll find a booby trap, sir.
Good thinking, Ranger. Way to show initiative.
Thanks, Buzz.
So, trying to fool us with a clever bellhop disguise, eh?
Huh?
And what's in here? Your secret weapon?
Hey, that belongs to a guest.
Yaha! Just as I suspected! What would appear to be a toothbrush, but when you push this button, you find it is an electric toothbrush.
I'm reporting you to security.
Well, I got you there. I am security. Can never be too careful, right?
Right! Ooh, watch out, everybody! He's got a toothbrush!
Ah! Correct me if I'm wrong, Buzz, but shouldn't we familiarize ourselves with the faces of the hotel staff to avoid such embarrassments?
Good thinking. Booster, take a page from the Flash playbook on this one. Onward and upward, team.
Hello?
All right, team, security sweep. If one hair is out of place, I want to hear about it. Let's move.
Nice. Now this is what I call grade A primo first class digs. Feel the plush. Wow, check out the bed. I can get lost on this thing.
XR, we're here for security, not an overnight stay.
All clear here, Skipper. Ooh, mattress massage. A potential booby trap. I volunteer to test it. No, it's my job.
Booby trap assessment?
All clear.
Bathroom's clear. Proceeding on to the closet.
The balcony is a possible entry point.
Check it. Keep moving, team. The ambassador should be here any minute.
Monumentus to Tremendor. Come in, Tremendor.
Tremendor here. Please elucidate the current status of your covert operation.
Come again?
How's it going there?
This place disgusts me. I long to be back on Gargantia.
Soon. What of the plan?
Operation Inside Job proceeds on schedule. The ambassador will soon get an explosive surprise.
Excellent. It's good to have a man on the inside.
Rangers, fall in! Attain! Welcome, Mr. Ambassador. Commander. What happened to the ambassador?
Hey, big guy, down here.
Allow me to introduce Ambassador Sona Major. Ambassador, this is Buzz Lightyear.
Glad to know you. It's my size, isn't it? Go ahead, say it.
Well, you, are a tad on the short side.
Short? Get this. On my planet, I am a giant. I can hardly find a suit that fits. Never mind finding shoes for these boats.
Nice. Not like Gargantia, where you can't find a decent room for your life.
Balcony secure, Buzz.
Say, Flash, do you find the ambassador's size a little surprising?
Surprise is the enemy of readiness.
Is that from the Ranger Manual?
Nah, I made it up.
Good one.
Mr. Ambassador, there is so much we want to learn about your planet.
Oh, hey, feel the fabric on this robe. Have you ever in your life? I'm Gargantia, they don't know from Fluffy.
Plutonian combed cotton, you have good taste, sir.
Soft.
I'm Booster, Mr. Ambassador, here to serve and protect whatever you want. Just ask and I'll...
Will you look at the size of that bed? Boost me up there, son.
Allow me, sir. Experience the very latest in automated massage technology. That's what it says in that pamphlet.
Oh,
well, good night, Mr. Ambassador. Sorry we had to move you to another room.
Hey, there's a mint on my pillow! I love this place!
That was close. Lucky for us, XR's a sucker for hair care products.
Cream mints, double cool!
Who checked that bathroom?
I did, Buzz. But there was no bomb, honest. It must have been put in later.
A ranger doesn't make excuses.
I know, but...
Glory to Gargantia!
We must report home. Tremendor will not be pleased.
Mission accomplished, Monumentus.
Negative, Tremendor, but have no fear. Ambassador Major will not live to sign the treaty. Flash Fleming will see to it.
Listen up, team. The assassin is lurking out there somewhere. We got lucky once. Today, we do things the Ranger way.
Which means, check everything, watch everywhere, trust no one.
Move out!
He steps off the elevator. Bam! One less Gargantian traitor.
Flash! What are you doing?
Booster! How long you been standing there?
Long enough! Buzz! Over here!
Booster, what's going on?
Buzz, the man you trusted, the man you took into your confidence, the man you allowed on your team, I'm talking about Flash!
Yes, thank you. What about him?
Flash Fleming's a traitor!
The stress of the mission has obviously gotten to Booster.
Oh, yeah, pretty boy? Then how do you explain this?
I hardly think good nostril grooming makes me a traitor.
Ooh, a nose hair clipper.
Look out, Booster! First the treaded toothbrush, and now this! Oh, man, if they show up with shoehorns...
But I saw a missile launcher.
Is this your idea of security, Lightyear?
Better safe than sorry. Right, Commander?
Wrong! He had a missile launcher, Buzz, I swear!
So where is it?
I don't know.
Come on, everyone, back to work.
I don't understand what's gotten into Booster.
Buzz, turn up the sensitivity meter, would ya? He thinks he's being replaced.
Why would he think that?
Well, because Flash Fleming is moving in as your new eager sidekick. But I'm not worried, you see, because fortunately, I've carved out a niche for myself as the brains of the outfit, the go-to man, the fellow you go to when you need to know what to do and when to do it. That's my job in life, and that's... Oh, whoa, ka-ching, ka-ching. And that's why I know whatever outfit I work... What? Finders keepers? Come on. Go ahead, tell me people who stay here need the extra change.
Come on.
Buzz? I'm worried about Booster.
Booster will be okay. Space Rangers are made of tough stuff.
You're right. I'm sure he won't crack under pressure with the whole world watching, thereby endangering the Ambassador and effectively ending Booster's career as a Ranger. I'm gonna go check the perimeter.
Now that's a self-starter. Booster, I've got a special assignment for you today. You're gonna handle security here at the hotel.
But all the action will be at the Senate chambers for the treaty signing ceremony.
XR.
Mayor, please, you're just kidding, but you interrupt me, I lose my train of thought. Where was I? Oh, yeah, absolutely nothing will be happening at the hotel. Mira, you interrupt me one more time, I'm gonna slug you. Why, Buzz, assigning Booster to the hotel is the same thing as giving him the day off. Why don't you just hang out at the buffet? Oh.
I understand. I'll stay here.
That's the spirit.
Oh, where did it all go wrong? I showed such promise. It's my own fault. If only I wasn't so jealous of Flash.
The angle is perfect. When the traitorous scum enters his hover limo, it is bye-bye, Ambassador.
Oh. I wonder if there's anything to eat in the kitchenette. Flash? I owe him an apology.
Our work will soon be done, and we can return to Glorious Gargantia.
Hey, Flash!
Booster! What are you doing here?
I want to apologize to you.
Apology accepted. Bye-bye now.
Flash?
What now?
You see, I was jealous of you and Buzz. I treated you badly. Can you ever forgive me?
I forgive you. Completely. Now, beat it!
trimming those nose hairs again, huh? Ooh, I think I see one.
Wait, no! Got it!
Flash! What have I done?
Clumsy oaf! Your brain is not worth mutang ka! Take him!
Stop it!
Plans for the last time. We will now proceed with the assassination.
You'll never get away
this
with it.
This is incorrect.
It.
We will do it for Gargantia! Jabada! Jabada! Jabada!
Representatives of the Galactic Alliance, it gives me great pleasure to welcome our newest member. Gargantia is a planet that bravely decided to reach out to the rest of the galaxy. And the man chiefly responsible is...
Gargantian assassins! I saw them in the hallway!
Where are the assassins?
Right here. Where?
Here! Where's the real Flash?
There is no Flash.
You fiends, get away with him.
Jerry, it was a kiss-up, but hey, who is it?
There never was a Flash.
Never?
What is it with you people? Never!
I hate it when a promising rookie turns out to be five tiny terrorists in a promising rookie suit.
You are unimpressed by our diminutive size. This is a mistake.
You're all dislocators.
Sleep well, dupes of the Galactic Alliance. The traitor awaits!
And Gargantia has much to learn from our new friends in the Galactic Alliance, especially in the areas of hotel and restaurant management.
Prepare for retribution, Alliance loving turncoat!
Where is Buzz Lightyear?
Come on, Booster, move! Mr. Ambassador, where are you?
Under here! Get off of me!
You okay, Mr. Ambassador, sir?
I've been better. Under the circumstances, I guess I can't complain.
Prepare to meet your doom!
Hang on, Mr. Ambassador. It's gonna be a bumpy ride!
Break, current.
Team Lightyear, to the rescue!
Right behind you, Buzz.
Going, going, gone! You can kiss them goodbye.
Guys, I'm so happy to see you. See, I got to thinking, and...
Yeah, Booster, we'll share later. Right now, we've got a job to do.
We will fight again another day.
Booster, stand guard the ambassador.
I long for some Gargantian home cooking and abrasive face towels. Rangers come alert! Two for all, Gargantia!
Fool you twice, shame on.
Yeah. Stop, drop, rock and roll!
Oh my, what happened?
Where is he?
Locked and loaded, my friend.
Welcome to the Galactic Alliance.
You're under arrest.
With the signing of this treaty, the planet Gargantia proudly joins the Galactic Alliance.
Stop crowding me, Titus!
Nice work, Booster. I'm proud of you. In fact, I have another special assignment for you.
Oh, gee, I'd really rather stay with you, Buzz.
Sorry, Booster, that's just not possible. Ambassador Major has requested that you show him a good time on Capital Planet. Have fun, you two.
It would be my honor, sir.
There's gotta be someplace around here with a decent creme brulee. Not like Gargantia, where you can't get a dessert to save your life.
Ooh,
and I want more of those buttery soft towels and one of those vibro massage things. Oh, yes.
Get on the Shell Phone to spread the word. We'd never pull the plug on Ariel. She's the Little Mermaid. Next on Disney Cinemagic.